Multiple students won't be in class today now that they are facing charges for a large fight at a DeKalb County high school. The school district says the school resource officer had to use pepper spray to try and defuse the fight at Towers High School. We know at least one student was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Right now, it is still not clear what started the fight on Wednesday.